Well, welcome to the Robert Forrest Show. We're talking about the Appalachian Dulcimer. The man in the picture is Albert Dauché at the 1976 Kindred Gathering in Colorado. And he's showing people how to hold the pick. So one of the things that has made both his style and my style successful is we hold the pick between the thumb and the middle finger. And sometimes we'll bring this other finger down, the forefinger down, and we'll be able to throw a twist into the pick so that we have control. If we're playing fast and the pick starts to move away from us, we simply bring this other finger down to steady it. And you'll see that in most of our flat picking sequences, because in the flat picking sequences, you need very delicate control of the pick in order to go from a soft sound to a hard sound. And those of you that are using picks, the harder the pick, you're going to start off with a really loose, floppy one, okay, because it helps you learn control. But eventually you'll move to a harder and harder pick and learn to hold the pick softly and gently. So by squeezing it, you make it stiffer and the tone rings out, and letting it flop, it gets a little bit softer. Okay, so we're going to play a song of Albert's called Cornwall. Cornwall was written the same time as Welland. I was writing Welland in the front yard, and Albert was writing Cornwall in the backyard of our house in Cornwall Bridge, Connecticut. We both came running to each other the same day, same time, going like, "Hey, Flacco!" That's what we called each other then. "Hey, Flacco!" means skinny. I've got a new song. And then we kind of fiddled with each other's songs and made them work for both of us. And so, Cornwall, written inside of Cornwall Bridge, and this is probably in Connecticut about 1971. Could be late 71 or early 72. Here we go, Cornwall. Very delicate tune. Starts off just letting the sound of the dulcimer ring through, and I think this is one of the prettiest tunes for the instrument and of contemporary music, because it really uses that two-stop sound ringing out. Wow, pretty song, Albert Dauché, Cornwall. This is a Robert Forrest Show, the Appalachian Mountain Dulcimer.